I'm so hurt.
I'll be right back.
Okay. So guys, this is kind of crazy, but so while we wait, I wonder which car my friend's gonna make me drive in next. He can make me drive the green one, the McLaren, or this motorcycle that's the cheapest one at the dealership. I really hope it's not the motorcycle, guys. Like, that would be so bad. I would lose 100%. But yeah, this is, my trunk can open. This car is kind of lame. But as you can see, I have a house, like, actually. If you haven't seen it yet, I'm like, bruh, you should have seen it by now. Because today, my friend's doing, controlling whatever car I drive. And as you can see, he's been making me drive the orange car. Like, actually, we've done a lot of races, actually. Like, actual no cap. So guys, which one do you think? Put in the comments below which one you think. Which one you think my friend will let me drive. The orange one, the red, the motorcycle, the green car, or the McLaren. Like I said, put it in the comments below. Like, actually put that in the comments. Okay, guys, so. Bro. Let me show you my car some. So, as you can see, look at that. It just opens right up. Look at all these engines. Like, look how dripped out those engines look. We got some bands, and look at this. And now you can just close it back up. And look at this door. Look how cool it is. You can get a peek of inside. As you can see, the wheel's on the opposite side, too. So, yeah. Then we close that. Then we have the trunk. Look at this, John. So, as you can see, it's pretty cool. And then you just close it. Then here's the other door where you can see the steering wheel, which is one of these rare cars that have the wheel on the other side, which is kind of cool. You can't open these two doors, but you can't open those. So yeah, that's the orange car, but there's all kinds. Maybe if we get another chance, I'll show you the others. Look at me, emo, next to the car.
Bro, I just saying hello and you weren't answering.
Okay, so what car should I drive next?
Okay, bro, I'm gonna stress.
Okay, we have to drive the motorcycle. Like, actually, no cap. Oh, nah, though, this is gonna be so hard to drive. Oh my gosh, bro, I'm about to lose this race. I'm about to actually lose this race.
Who's behind us?
Two black cars. And I think one's a truck. Bro, I'm about to lose so bad. But I don't care about this car. Here we go. Well, it's actually, bruh, the cars are legit passengers. Bruh, the cars are just rolling back to me, that's what it is. Bruh, this is not good. Thank you. You don't even have any equipment to get to the house. So it took forever. It took me so long to get that much coins to get the house. Bro, I'm not zooming right now, but not really. I'm really that slow. Bro, I just did a really long motorcycle. Bro.
Hey, guess what?
What?
And they didn't even finish the race. No wonder, bro. The other car.
Bye-bye, everyone.